You didn't hear what I just
said.
They must love Jesus more than they love you. Because Saul told his servant, why can't we go home? The bread is finished. My father is worried. And the servant said, we have reached in the area where there is a seer. The man who can see what happened to you, to your father, to your mama, to your horses. Let's go ask him. So say to the servant, we don't even have a gift to give him. Child of God, you must understand this, that never come in the presence of God empty handed. Those are one of the qualifications why Saul was qualified to become king. The first king of Israel. Maybe you don't understand this. There was no royal family in Israel. Because everybody was royal. Everybody was the same. They are all God's children. But how do you go beyond others?
Osukotia bano.
Let me say that again. Can't you
dem?
They were all God's children.
Bonna bali bana ba Katonda.
They are known as Israel.
Baba ita Israeli.
The same spirit in Judah is the same spirit in Levi.
Omo yali mu Yuda yali mu Balevi.
How does one goes ahead of others?
Omulala asukatya ku banne.
How do you qualify for that? We are all pastors. We are all preachers. We are all God's children. We are all called. We are all anointed. We saw the Lord. We love the Lord. How do you go ahead of the camp? Not to Tumoka.
Not to Tumoka. Bye.
Saul qualifies
Yasanida
to be
Okufuka
the first royal family.
Okufuka family so kubaba na benvuma
in Israel.
Muisaidi.
You are very quiet.
Musidikiride.
If you think people are gonna be the same level like you are.
Obolozi abantu bonna bajja kubeera mu levo ye.
Obuze. There are others every day.
Waliwo abantu bulijjo.
Who are paying a price.
Abasasula omuwendo.
To go to the next level.
Okubatwala ku ddaala eriddako.
Watch this.
Tulunya kino labe.
So Saul said,
Saulo n'agamba,
how can we meet a man of God
tusisinkana tutya omusajja wa Katonda
with empty hands
nga tuli ngalo nsa?
The servant said,
omuddu we n'amugamba,
I still have a quarter.
Nkyalina kimu kyakuna.
I have 500 shillings.
Nkyalinayo olw'ebitaano.